Hello and welcome to a new video. Today I am going to show you how to trim an MP3 or, in fact, any audio file for free and without installing any software. So with no further ado, let's go. So first of all, you need to visit this website called Audio Trimmer. I will leave a link in the video description for your convenience. So this website allows you to trim any audio file on the fly for free and without any registrations or providing your personal information. So basically all you need to do is select your audio file and click the upload button. The file will be instantly uploaded to Audio Trimmer. The audio file will immediately start playing. Thus, you might want to pause it. At first glance, you may see many various buttons, which are basically various functions available within this audio trimmer. First of all, let's select an area we would like to trim. You probably notice that the area is green and has the word keep above it. This indicates that the selected area will be left for us to download, and the rest of the audio track will be trashed. You may change the mode to remove, and then it's going to be vice versa. The selected area, which is not red if you noticed, will be removed from the audio track, and the leftovers are going to be left for us to download. So let's try and do this. You can also adjust the slider using these buttons below according to the time of the track, and you can also enter your preferred time of the track if you know the actual point of the track where you would like to start the trim or end it. There is also an option to enable fade in or fade out, as well as the ability to select the output format. So after all the settings are set, just click the crop button and the track will be instantly cropped as per your setup preferences. Now all you need to do is simply click the download button and your new trimmed audio file will be downloaded directly to your system. And that's all I wanted to show you today. Hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like it and don't forget to subscribe.